excerpts, Gabe is a senior here at the University of Maryland.
So, just so I know, do we have a timekeeper?
Aye.
Perfect. Thank you. Ready?
Ready.
No pressure. So I go in and out of being a student at the Clarinet in terms of going to Masterclass and stuff, it's just how my mind takes. And I recently heard a class, and the person giving the class actually just said, there should be an accent on every first note. And I'm like, really? Well, so that way you're comfortable. Because what are we always afraid of with something like this? An accent on the first note, right? We want this kind of beautiful, come from nowhere type of thing. I've never played Sibelius I, the first Clarinet part. This is one of these, another one of these things every Clarinet player would love to play. Be confident. On stage, what is it? Strings are just doing a tremolo, or is it a
timpani?
Timpani,
yeah.
Right. So there it is. It's all you. Be comfortable. Chance the other conductor's going to want more anyway. So
okay.
Be relaxed and just start.
More.
writing dynamics, my song, piano, mezzo forte, forte, just to train yourself to really exaggerate the And then the other thing, keep it going, the A flat, the A flat, A natural, this should be the loudest note.
Okay.
One more time for me. To where it works.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's my mezzo forte, so I better get a little loud.